Police arrested two people caught loitering around American Mini Storage just before 9 o'clock last night. Now, this is over near the 9,000 block off of the Skyway. And the suspects, Joseph Hosman and Jane Guzman, pictured here, claimed to be packing their storage unit. But police were suspicious and found that both had active arrest warrants. They also found that Hosman had about 1 gram of what they believed to be methamphetamine on him.